In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to link EA account to Twitch PlayStation 5. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you play an EA title through the PlayStation 5, or even if you play on PC, you will still be able to connect all of the platforms that you have and that you play in. So like I said, regardless of which platform you play an EA title on, you will be able to have all of your accounts connected to the same EA account. They will all be integrated. And if you have a Twitch account connected, that is going to give you access to drops and other rewards from streams. Anyways, all that you have to do to actually link the EA account and make these connections is to go over to the EA website. In here, you will have the option to sign into an EA account to access the account management page. So once you are properly signed into your account, just click on your icon and go over to the account settings page. In here, using the menu at the left side of the screen, go over to connections. This is where you can start the process of linking your EA account to various platforms. So like I said, you will find PlayStation Network, Twitch, and then a bunch of other options such as Xbox, Apple, Steam, Discord, Amazon, Google, and Facebook. Just choose the appropriate option here and follow through the steps. As you might be aware, all that you would have to do here is include the credentials about the account that you wish to link, so you will be redirected to the PlayStation Network website if you choose to link a PSN account, and you have to confirm your PSN credentials, the email or username, and then the password. The same thing for Twitch, you will be redirected to twitch.tv, and in there you can confirm the account that you wish to link. Keep in mind that to my knowledge, this process can only be done once, so make sure that you don't mess up and you link the correct account. If you notice that an account is already linked or you binded the wrong account, then you have to contact the customer support and they will be able to manually unlink the accounts. I hope I was able to help you on how to link EA account to Twitch PlayStation 5. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.